Hello YouTube, it's Computer Dude here, and welcome to part one of how to build your own go-kart. So in this part, I'm showing you guys all the parts. The first thing you're going to need is 30 feet of 16 gauge thick steel tubing, square tubing actually, a go-kart steering column, a go-kart spindle kit, right and left side, an 11-inch tie rod kit, 2 8-inch wheels for the front of the go-kart, and then 2 12-inch wheels for the back of the go-kart. And then you're going to need a 3/4-inch axle. You can just use a normal piece of steel tubing. And then 3/4-inch axle hanger, a brake disc, a brake caliper. You only need one. In this picture, I have two. You're going to need some pedals. You're going to need an engine. In this case, I just have a 5.5 horsepower electric start engine. You're going to need a sheet of steel tubing, a steering wheel, a sprocket, a chain, a clutch, and the sprocket and the chain and the clutch, they all have to be the same chain size. So if you go to my website on the build a go-kart section, then you can read more about what I mean. And then you're going to need a seat, 2 brake cables, make sure you use high quality ones. You're going to need some springs, a ton of nuts and bolts, and washers. And remember, you can go to thecomputerdude.com and go to the build a go-kart section to see the parts list, and also you can download free plans on there.